another challenging week, hostile environment. Those guys didn't blink. Obviously fell short of perfection, man, in a lot of areas, the penalties and things. But it's an emotional game. It's an emotional environment.
I severely, in my opinion, underestimated him. I think he throws the ball better than I thought. He runs way better than I thought. I think the sky's the limit for him, really. Kenny, keep doing what you're doing because you are leading this team and becoming the guy that they, I think, everyone was hoping you would be.